9 grand for today's Firekeepers Casino 400 as the field just makes its way to turn number 4 following the pace car. Christopher Bell and Ross Chastain will be on your front row. Then you've got the 54 of Ty Gibbs and last weekend's winner at the Richmond Raceway, Chris Buescher in row number 2.
Yeah, Buescher's locked into this one. Mark Trux Jr. just re-upped for a whole next year. That's Toyota for Joe Gibbs Racing this weekend. Joey Logano, row 3 on the outside. Look at that one.
Driver Jesse Delavoon about to pull that Chevrolet Camaro CL1 onto pit road. 11 cars staying out. They did not pit under this first yellow as they work their way double wide down to the Greco restart zone. We are back under the grid.
Okay.
those mirrors. But Wallace now fourth. Chase Elliott falls into fifth and into a side-by-side battle.
Laney will squeeze down to the bottom of the racetrack and slide up across the bow of the Napa Chevrolet. So give that spot to Ryan Blaney.
So Bubba will hang on to fourth, Blaney will hang on to fifth, Elliott falls in line in sixth, and to his inside comes
Well, he had a rolling going into turn number three, picking up a couple of spots. Now he'll climb the bank in and come back in line.
Came around.